My name is Virginia Dignam. I'm a professor of social and ethical AI at Umeå University in Sweden. In my research, we look at the interaction between AI and society, how the impact of society on AI and how AI impacts society. Humane AI is about people and AI, about developing the AI systems in a way that they are fundamentally inserted in our societies in a way that it understands and respects our values and works with us for augmenting our capacities to making our lives better, to make society a better place for all. My Blue Sky project in AI is about designing optimal AI, meaning that AI is optimal for people and that it's trustworthy, that it's ethical, that it's responsible, that we take accountability and transparency into, and how do we develop the computational tools to do all of these very nice words which need to be then implemented into the systems.